Hi guys. So I am packing right now. I'm tired, but I have no choice. But I'm not packing at first. I'm washing my clothes, then I'm gonna pack. So I'm just gonna put a sound over this and you're gonna watch me pack. Maybe I'll film in the laundry room if there's no people, because if there's people, that's a bit awkward for me.
There's just been so much going on, so I'm done with the blog. I finished writing an exam, hence why I'm so tired. I decided that let me just go home the next day because I'm so tired of it. I'm so tired of school. Like, I've been through so much because of school. School has just drained me so much, especially third year. I don't know if it's me, but third year just appears to be too hard. Like, there's so much work to do. You can't keep up. It's just a lot. I feel like at first I wasn't coping, even though I am trying my best now, but I feel like it was a lot. I needed to go home to be able to rest enough, to be able to reconnect with my family and actually be better, because wow, school has taken a lot of my private life. I'm just at a point where I just needed to go home and just waste no time, you know. But then it was just a lot, so I just decided to go home.
So guys, I came there and there's so many people, there's no way I'm about to record. Like, everyone's washing their clothes because everyone's leaving for home, so that's why I wasn't gonna record, because it's so—
But then, on a lighter note, good things did happen. I bought my phone and I finished my exams. I'm quite happy with all my exams. I hope I pass everything in Jesus' name. This year, I found a job. I'm a peer tutor at the writing center. Like, I've done so much for myself. This blog, I found a job. I bought myself a phone. Even with the academic stress, there are good things that I still see. I even formed a relationship with God. I'm building it. It's getting better, and I feel like that's the best part of it all. I've just been blessed, you know, as much as school has been a lot. But you know, having a job is the best thing. It has helped me develop and I love it so much. At first I hated it, but like, as time went by, I grew to love it. I'm just so happy. I got my new phone that I've always dreamed of. I'm now vlogging with my phone that I bought by myself. I'm just so grateful to God for everything that he's done for me, you know.
Okay guys, so I didn't record much because I— Okay, so guys, I'm done packing. I didn't record myself packing a lot, and I didn't record myself in the laundry because there was people and I had my friends over, so I couldn't film packing, you know. There was just a lot going on, but I'm done packing. My bed is messy because I'm about to sleep. It's literally 4 a.m. But yeah, this is what I'm gonna carry at the airport. This and this. And I'm gonna carry this bag. That's all. And I'm proud of myself because this is not normal. If you know me, you know that I carry a huge suitcase all the time, even if I'm going home for just 10 days. So I'm proud of myself. But yeah, now I'm just going to sleep. I'm so tired. It's 4 a.m. I have to go to school to fetch something that I need for next block, and I have to fetch it, unfortunately. So I have to wake up in the morning for no reason. Vits will always find a way to make you stressed. So now I'm gonna sleep, and then when I wake up, I'm going to school, and then I'm gonna come back prepared to go to the airport because I can't wait to go home.
The next day.
Hi guys, it's the next day. It's currently, I don't know what's the time, but I'm a bit late. I'm trying to rush, but I'll still vlog. But yeah, good morning, and let's go to the airport.
going home now. Just came back from the airport. Yeah, I'm going home. But, and right now, I'm still like, can't talk about it.
Good to be home. I'm drinking Coke, my favorite. Y'all know the drill. But I'm home now, my sister. And say hi.
Hi.
But sing for you, Lekaya. I'm safe. I know. Tell me you are home without telling me you are home. I'll show you the amount of food that I have. Can you see, guys? Look at this. Unkari, I'm already getting fat. Lalela.
La, la, la.
I want you to show you everything. First of all, it's the Coke. I just got it for cool. Sorry. But I wanted to show you. That plane was scary as always because I'm always afraid of my plane. Hear the sound? Is it a sound? Can you hear that? Ugh. Hated Gesan, but I'm back home. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your other friends, to tell their friends to subscribe because it's about to be lit.